Right, I'm back in the real world. I just walked through that door. Oh. So it doesn't say how to change the...
No, they're not. I can't. There's just loads of people talking about having issues.
Is anyone watching? If anyone's watching... If anyone's watching and knows how to... anyone's watching knows how to change the battery in the torch, please.
Yeah, someone's just, all they've said at the moment is the flashlight turns on with the move button, but...
Oh, I know. I bet you can't use it in the alternate reality.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gone now, look.
Oh, nice, so you can replace it now.
Yeah, but I think, I don't think you can use it. You know when it all goes red, you're in that alternate world. Do you think? My heart's racing, something fierce. What's that on my hand? That wasn't there before. Try and open that, it's fucking... Oh, that was a shame. Back in the day, they'd call these cassette tapes. You use them with tape recorder. Have you? How long have we been playing for? For fire. So I've got to find a fireplace. Oh! Ah! Ah! be honest. What's that flying? Sticky? It's a cheery song. I can't help but think I've let something loose, like the Evil Dead. Speak up. I've got headphones on, so I can't hear you very well. You know, it's sometimes a relief when the door won't bloody open. What, downstairs? Fireplace. They said, didn't they? Oh, should I just turn it off here, Karen? Really? How brilliant. Did you see that? Something I just caught the glimpse. Hopefully it's that little girl. It's a bit weird, like I'm creeping around this house. With this little girl in it. I'm sure it's entirely appropriate. I've already been in here. Keep out. Up there? Yeah, this turning thing's a little bit annoying. Can you hear that? I'm back here again. Nothing's good's going to be in this room, is it? We all know this. I don't know if anyone's watching, but we all know. Right, ready? Don't fucking open.